अमेरिका से संबंधित तहमीना मिर्जा ने जिला मुख्यालय के निजी होटल में पत्रकारों से बातचीत करते हुए कहा कि वह शिक्षा व स्वास्थ्य के क्षेत्र में हिमाचल प्रदेश में कार्य करेगी। इस संदर्भ में पिछले एक सप्ताह से तहमीना कुल्लू मनाली सहित हमीरपुर जिला के कई क्षेत्रों में दौरा कर चुकी है। इसके तहत जिला के भिन्न भिन्न पाठशालाओं के छात्रों से भी तहमीना ने बातचीत की है। तहमीना ने कहा कि हिमाचल के लोग सरकारी क्षेत्र में अच्छी सुविधाएं होते हुए भी अपने बच्चों को निजी क्षेत्र में ही शिक्षा देना पसंद करते हैं। इस विषय पर वह विस्तार से काम करेंगे और कारणों के पता लगाने का भी प्रयास करेंगे। मिर्जा ने बताया कि उन्हें हिमाचल प्रदेश की वादियां बहुत ही सुंदर लगी हैं और सरकार को चाहिए कि इस सुंदरता को बरकरार रखने के लिए काम किया जाए।
My special interests are empowerment of the women and improvement of communities and for your country. I'm not political, as you mentioned. I'm not even particularly politically aware in the UK. For me, I thought of Ravindraji when I first met him as a politician. He'll be horrified to have that description because he says he's a socialist. Like I said, I don't support any, but I'm not a member of any political party in the UK because for me, I just think all politicians were the same. What I do, I support people who care and who want to make a difference, which is why I'm here. I was so impressed with the work that he's been doing and that I wanted to see for myself how he's been achieving this. And thanks, again, credit goes to yourselves because it's only through your articles about his work that I found out about him, and that's how we met. So I came here to see how I could make a difference. I have a lot of contacts in the UK. I'm interested in, as I said, the betterment of people. And how, because of the work he's been doing and how impressed I was, I wanted to find out ways that, and we're exploring ways of how we can, the UK and Inglaterra people, work together. I've had the privilege and the honour of meeting people from all over Hotel while I've been here this last week, from ordinary villagers to widows to students to businessmen to deputy commissioners, superintendent, policemen. And they all say the same thing, that Hilton Pradesh, I mean, I assume you're all from here, nobody's from outside.
Yeah.
So they're not necessarily from all here, they're from outside all over India, but they all work for one aim, for the betterment of this state. And they all say the same thing, that you are so blessed in this state. You have so many beautiful natural resources, you know, your snow-capped mountains, your valleys, your forests, your rivers. You have so much potential, both in agriculture, both in tourism, that's not being utilized, that's not being used for the betterment of the ordinary people who live here. Instead, foreigners, people from all over India, other states, are coming and taking advantage of what there is to offer, and people who live here and who work for the same aim say the same thing, that they want to work for local people, for Himachal, and to, like I said, I heard that as far as the state is concerned, although it's not the worst, Delhi, Bombay, Surat, obviously, Mysore, Bangalore, but not that much. I'm British really, through and through, my upbringing is British. Having met other people and what they see, what we mentioned about not being politically aware, but I was so impressed that I wanted to write to Sharad Pawar, the NCP chairman, about his work. And if I, as a UK citizen living halfway across the world, can see the tremendous effort that Ravindraji is putting into his community, his local people, his state, then why can't the local people here and across the state and across India see that too and work together to benefit everybody? So we're already exploring ways to work together to benefit people. And what I would ask your cooperation is, you play a part. You already have publicised within maybe your district, but you play a part in publicising his work across the state. I've seen for myself, for example, a widow that we met whose husband died 8 years ago in government service, and she's still fighting for the rights for her son to have employment, her disabled son. And her gratitude, her emotional gratitude that she felt when Ravindraji met her and helped her to say what she wanted to achieve was gratifying. So.
उल्लेखनीय है कि एनसीपी के प्रदेशाध्यक्ष रविंदर सिंह डोगरा से उनका पिछले दो सप्ताह पहले ही परिचय हुआ है। उसके उपरांत उन्होंने हिमाचल प्रदेश व हमीरपुर आकर विभिन्न सामाजिक गतिविधियों के बारे में जानने का निर्णय किया। टौण देवी क्षेत्र से संबंधित रविंद्र डोगरा के बारे में गूगल से जुटाई जानकारी के बाद उनके समाज सेवा से संबंधित कार्यों से वे काफी प्रभावित हुई। वो इस बारे में स्वयं आकर धरातल से संबंधित जानकारी प्राप्त करने का निर्णय लिया। इसी संदर्भ में वे पिछले सप्ताह ही हिमाचल के प्रवास पर है। मिर्जा ने कहा कि रविंद्र सिंह डोगरा द्वारा किए जा रहे कार्यों बारे जानकारी प्राप्त करने के बाद निर्णय लिया गया कि हिमाचल प्रदेश में रविंद्र सिंह डोगरा के माध्यम से स्वास्थ्य व शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में कार्य किया जाएगा। इस संदर्भ में वे हर संभव मदद उपलब्ध करवाने के लिए तैयार हैं।